The amount you pay into your debt management plan is based on what you can afford. At the end of the day, you have to pay as much as you can back to your creditors each month. And that will be calculated by looking at your income and taking from that your reasonable living expenses. What you're left with is your surplus income, and that is what you must pay into your debt management plan.